Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another video of Fortnite, and I do not own the rights for the background or music, so I'm copyright this video. And what's up guys? So I've been grinding to get points. So far I guess I'm doing good. Don't wanna jinx it, so knock on wood. There we go.
Smile.
Huh? Oh, I know who you are already. Skyrim. Well, I'm gonna be quiet most of the time because I'm gonna be focusing on the game, so yeah. What? He shot me to the floor! did it. He has 2 kills. He jumped to the floor. He shot me to the floor, man. Like, did you see that? He's just... Bop! I could have killed him if he didn't shoot me to the floor. So there's 6 HP. The server requested that you leave the match? What do you mean? I was honestly so freaking retarded, dude. I'm always getting shot to the wall. I was doing 1v1 against my friend Anthony. Shot me to the wall. Like, straight up, he saw it too. I hate when this happens. Took fall damage. Hey, buddy.
How are you?
shot me. What? Where's he at? Okay, well, I'm gonna go with it. That's what Brooklyn said. Alright, let's go.
You're mean.
I mean, what? But that's what you said, though. You said re. I was just saying what you said. Alright, I'm going for placement. And if I see someone now, you know, I'm just gonna try to kill them. Probably one shot. That's how many shots it takes for me to kill somebody. I'm just kidding. I wish. Hey. I bet you that guy no-scoped me. Like, straight up, he just said, no scope. Bop. Hit it. And he was like, oh my god. I can't believe I just hit that. I know someone on there.
Yeah, I knowledge.
Yeah, you knowledge? What? Yeah, I knowledge. What do you mean you knowledge? He knocked me down. I thought I had made it up there. You said, yeah, I knowledge. That's what you said.
No.
What do you mean no? That's what you said. Like, it's literally right there. I see it right there in front of me. It said, alright, love 11111. You're mean. Yeah, I acknowledge. Yeah, what? And no. So I don't know what you talking about. You weird.
Really?
Yes, really. What do you mean, really? Yes, really. Going for placement, placement, placement. No, I'm just texting somebody.
Seven.
Oh my god! I was texting somebody. Alright, you know what, you know what, you know what, I've been doing this all day. I've been ranking up points from 200, and I got into 243, I think that's the most I've gotten to. Today, and then I'm at 239, I can't do some more points. There's a bunch of slash marks and then 7 at the very end. Matrix, who's shooting? Matrix. You're doo-doo. I wanna be OG with y'all. Hoo-hoo, look at you. Come on, position, placement. I need points for placement. And I have to at least get over 2 kills. Stay away from my old place, buddy. Narnia's mine. Are you? What? Damn, dude! What the heck was that? Dude, that was so dumb. My God! It's 'cause I'm streaming. It is because I'm streaming. No more arena while I'm streaming. None. That's all. Even while I'm doing duos, no more. Because I'm just losing points on the classic. Changing the title of this stream right now. There you go. Changed it. Use vehicles to get around the map more quickly. Bam. Alright, now I can land wherever I want. Tim the Killer 1. Nader Cobra. The frig. I just wanna pump right now, dude. I'm like, pump every single buddy I see. One pump, one pump, one pump. Maybe, depending. If I can even get a pump. Oh my god, I had a horrible landing. I'm screwed. Okay, so I know no one landed this side. That come from, dude? I just got shot for 54.
Doggo Nana.
Oh my god. How am I alive?
Nana.
Are you kidding me? AKA what? It's So, Brooklyn, what happened to Lucid? Huh? I saw that you changed your name. It's not Lucid anymore. Time in a quad. That's easy. 3 seconds in the air, that's all. What?
Invite and he'll tell you.
Too late, I'm doing it in a match. I'll invite you from the match. And just join my lobby.
Okay, Nanola.
What? What you call me? This land Neo tilted. I'm gonna destroy all these butts. I'm gonna land Neo tilted. I'm gonna kill everybody that lands here. That's my war cry.
Roro.
What? Wow, two of everything, Roro. Nope. I have good access to that. It's just that I'm kind of looking for a pump right now. That's all that I'm trying to find. So beautiful. I found it. A blue pump. I don't even need to search the rest of this place. I just wanted a pump, that's all. Never mind. Wait, what? It doesn't work on this boat? How come I didn't get sucked into the slipstream? Oh, that's cool, man. So is anybody? This is not how I wanted. Thanks for the free loot, buddies. Drinking it out in the open, cause I'm a professional. Hey, what are you doing in my lobby, Xbox player? Get out of my match. I don't like Xbox players. They're too toxic. I'm just kidding, that's PlayStation players. Oh, hello, Brook Brook. I didn't know you joined my lobby. What? No,
this banana.
Got a problem with Peely? What's your problem? What? Oh, I'm dumb. Hello, Brock Brock.
Stupid.
Wow, you're so rude, you toxic person. Wow.
Yo, I just got the Billy Pound installment.
You're toxic.
I don't actually know how I got it. Yo, you wanna listen to yourself say that?
Toxic.
Oh, I'm done watching your stream.
Uh-huh.
Are you calling me toxic, though? That's not okay.
You're toxic. You just called me stupid for no reason.
I just said,
hey, Brock, Brock, and you said stupid. And I was like, wow.
That's not my name.
Wow.
Don't.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I should be ashamed.
Yeah, you should be ashamed. Freaking booty. You're a bully.
That's not okay, and no, I'm not.
Yeah, it's not okay, you bully.
Yes, I'm sorry that I bullied you.
No, probably you rejected. Probably you rejected.
What? I didn't even talk to you. Let me back to a party.
Who are you talking to, toxic person?
I thought I was talking to you, but okay.
Oh, okay, what? Alright, nice talk.
I know it. I just sent you a fucking like my duo partner song.
What?
What?
What
do you mean, what?
What do you mean?
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I said.
I said it first.
No, I did.
That was a bad throw.
Yeah, that's better. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Oh my god, legendary bolt. Give me that, baby.
Yo, you got
116?
You have like a, do you have like a SWAT on you?
No. Oh, there's 9 people left. I just now noticed. Well, I killed one squad. That's all I know.
Oh. Did you hear about that new skin?
What new skin?
I can't remember the name, but it's coming out soon. I'm saving up for soccer skin.
Describe it. It's, are you for reals?
Yeah. You're just disappointed. Just kidding, I'm gifting somebody something.
A soccer skin?
No!
No, I'm just saying. Like... I'm just saying, a soccer skin? You like those?
Good.
If I could gift you stuff from my locker, I would gift you my soccer skin that I bought on accident.
It's probably like
it's the dynamic dribbler. It's the one with the curly hair, the afro.
Oh, my friend accidentally bought that one too.
Yeah, I meant to press preview styles, but instead I clicked buy.
That's what happened with me and I remember Bunny Hop. That sucked.
That bunny was creepy.
What bunny?
The night hare.
Oh the one yeah, that one? That was scared me. I have friends who have it though.
He looked beautiful though. He was scary and beautiful.
You probably think Doggo is like a hot skin though.
Heck yeah!
Oh, you're messed up.
That skin is looking sexy.
You don't know stuff then. It's Burger King colors. He's fat.
Oh, well. Bouncers. I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah. Duh. Bouncers are in that one. Wait. Pumps are in that one, too, then, right?
Yeah. I got a blue pump. Just wishing it would bring it back already.
Where's that? What my friend sounds like? I record him. It's pretty cool.
I can't find a single person.
And now people... Now people stole my sound and it's legit. Actually, I don't want you to get no copyrighted, so.
It's alright. I got copyrighted a bunch of times already.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, what happens if you get copyrighted?
Hold on. Okay, so what happens is they could ban you, or, like, yeah, they could just ban you.
Did you get banned?
No, I didn't get banned. Well, now it's me versus one whole entire squad, but I can't find them.
I'm at a total default, and we're one of the wind squad, so it's pretty legit.
It's so easy to find big pots in this game, mode. Oh, it's a 1v1 right now!
Nice.
Maga solo squad win.
Wait, so do you have a chance of being banned in the future then?
Probably, yeah.
What happened if you, would you cry if you got banned?
Nope.
Why not? I would cry.
Because I don't even have that much subscribers.
Oh. I would legit, like, die. Like, if my TikTok account got banned,
yo, I would laugh at you.
Bunkle are gay.
Huh?
Even you. What? I got a phone call, but I said just call me on Snapchat because I don't want to answer right now. So, yeah. Pretty fun.
Where the heck is this last guy? There's so many trees, man.
Wait, so there's like. Oh. It's a 1v1.
Yeah, I just, so many trees, I can't find this guy.
Got to like hide in one of the trees and then get your sniper out and be like. I don't think so.
Can I just jump off this cliff? Will I die?
No. Yeah, then you would have like. No, that makes no sense. What do you think would happen if you nailed one of those snipes? Like those famous people that are good at Fortnite.
Huh?
Wait, I think it's called. Should we see if Dan's dead? I'm sure he is.
I'm just searching chests. Cause I don't even care, cause I don't know where this guy is. Come here, buddy, where are you at? Ready or not, here I come. I swear, if he pops out of a tree, I am gonna have a heart attack. House right here.
Thing about Mike, he's
he is in this house.
Got a shotgun. Gotta win this. Gotta get a win for you.
Look at my stream.
What?
Oh my god! It was a red night. She was turning so slowly. I'm good.